Okay. Here's one that you definitely know.
I'm not in through the water. I'm the guitarist in Bird on a Wire. And we got together about 6 years ago, I suppose. And yeah, it's been a hit. We've changed our drummer this last year. And we're hoping to get a few more gigs this year than we did last year. But yeah, we can do it tonight.
And yes. So we get together over 6 years and concentrate playing a bit of blues, a bit of country, trying to make our own style really. You know, finding a song that a well-known song and giving it a bit of make it a bit different really. So we try and work on that. She plays a harmonica, several of them.
I've got 15 in my bag.
There used to be an open mic night down in St. Blazy. And I think Paul and Lorraine were already thinking about getting a band together. And I was just at the jam. And they asked me if I'd be interested in, you know, getting it together with them. And I said, all right then, I'm not doing anything else.
It's been great. I play in other bands as well, but this is the only band I play in that sounds like this, really, which is nice. There's a lot of rock bands around, but
this one's a bit different.
Yeah.
But I think perhaps now you know that the licensing laws have changed, and so you know any place that's got an audience of less than 200 doesn't need to apply for a special license for it, and that makes a hell of a difference in terms of encouraging landlords and bar managers and people like that to take on bands. You have to take quite a lot of money to pay for a band, and so a lot of them shy off doing so. You know, they'd rather have bums on seats eating food, which is understandable. But yeah, the more that take bands on, I think the better it is. You know, obviously from our point of view, we've got more venues to play in, but it encourages, you know, creative scene and creative music, and that's only good for everyone.
Saturday because you've got the holiday makers coming down. So it's quite good, the musical scene. There's a lot of pubs out there for people to go and look at and see bands.